Another way to memorize the triad shapes is playing through each string at a time. So here we go again for A minor. Second string. Third string. Fourth string. A string. E string.